wind is literally blowing it up.
That's the challenge.
Watch.